Unfortunately for Hog fans, postseason play isn't happening for the third year in a row for Arkansas men's basketball. But dry those tears, because Razorback spring football has begun. Arkansas opened spring practice yesterday and continued again this afternoon inside Razorback Stadium. The return game, admit it, it just wasn't the same once running back Dennis Johnson went down for the year with a serious bowel injury. But Johnson's back for spring workouts and physically appears to be where he left off in 2010.
I mean, it feels good to be out there with the team. I mean, what more can I ask for? I came back healthy. It's a blessing, so.
Did you feel rusty at all out there? How'd it feel?
I mean, no, I didn't feel rusty because I had been practicing with the team before the bowl game. I was just out there playing around with the team a little bit, so I don't feel rusty. It's just me getting my feet back under me and finding the vision of the holes and stuff.
But he's back about where we want him as far as his weight goes. His strength is just about there, and a couple lifts he hit were – personal best, and a couple he's still down, but he's certainly on his way back.